St. Patrick's Day came early for a Canadian family. Their dog had a litter of puppies with one big surprise. After delivering 7 puppies, their bulldog went back into labor and out came a bright green female pup. The coloring is a very rare phenomenon that has only happened a few times across the world. Experts say the green will eventually fade completely, but the owners still want to name her appropriately. They're deciding between Hulkit, Fiona, Wasabi, and Pistachio. What do you think?